Hello, dear skimmians, YouTubers, members of Uptrend, and all beautiful and creative blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's start. Let's have a look at the prices of the major cryptocurrencies according to the beautiful site of CoinGecko. And we see that price of Bitcoin has rebounded within the last 24 hours by 4.3%. And it's trading at the moment at the level of $8,204. And almost the same day, price dynamic has been followed by most of the major cryptocurrencies. So I can consider it as a slight price rebound on the cryptocurrency market after the sharp price drop that took place a few weeks ago. Since today is Tuesday, and usually on Tuesdays, I analyze the price chart of Scheme. So this is actually the price of Scheme according to the site of CoinGecko. It's trading at the level of 0.143265, so 14 cents and 0.32. I will analyze the price chart of Scheme using technical and candlestick analysis. But at the very beginning, let's have a look at the fundamentals of Scheme blockchain as well. So this is the account, the Steemitov account of Arkanj. He publishes on a daily basis some useful statistics relating to Steem blockchain. So let's have a look at the latest one. This is the Steem statistics. And I want to have a look at the number of active users, at the number of posts per day, and etc. Because the value of our beautiful ecosystem depends on the activity within the ecosystem, in my view. So this is actually the price the chart illustrating the number of active users within Steem blockchain ecosystem. And we see that the active authors, active unique users, so respectively the blue and the green lines, they are slowly falling down. And this is how it looks like for the last 30 days. The number of active users has been in the range between, let's say, 32,000 and 40,000 active users per day. So now the chart is a little bit lower than it used to be 30 days ago. So it means that the activity on Steem blockchain is slowly decreasing. And that is also illustrated by this chart that shows us the active users per month and the active curators per month. So we see that the fundamentals of Steem are under pressure. The activity is slowly falling. So it will be much better if we see some kind of trend reversal and if the activity on Steem blockchain grows. Of course, if we have a look at the fundamentals of some decentralized applications, for example, this is the DTube ranking according to Alexa. We see that the site ranks is slowly increasing. More and more people are visiting DTube, and no doubt that it will enhance the activity on DTube. And we know that DTube is, let's say, sub ecosystem of Steem blockchain. So I'm really very happy when I see that the decentralized dApps on Steem blockchain are getting better and better. The same holds for ActiFit, because I've mentioned ActiFit and DTube because I've been using actively these two applications. And for example, the Alexa rank 90-day trend for ActiFit has been growing as well, and I'm really very happy. So it seems that within the Steem blockchain ecosystem, we have really great dApps, and probably they will attract later much more users, and activity will grow on Steem blockchain. So let's cross our fingers for the success of Steem blockchain in the long run. Now let's move to the price chart of Steem. So this is the Steem the price chart of Steem against Bitcoin on 1 day time frame. It's been in a downtrend, but recently, since the beginning of July or since the beginning of August, Steem price has been in some kind of consolidation. And let's have a look at the price chart on 1 month time frame. So as I mentioned last week, we had this sequence, and we still have this sequence of bearish candlesticks with descending highs and descending lows, but recently the bodies of those candlestick has been getting smaller and smaller, so it seems that we may see in the near future, as I mentioned last Monday, we may see in the very near future some price rebound, some steam price rebound against Bitcoin, and I will be very happy. If we switch to 1 week chart, the situation is not that, the chart is not that informative, because we still have this mainly bearish candlesticks with descending local highs and descending local lows, but it seems that since the beginning of August we've been getting into some kind of consolidation. So let's hope that on 1 week time frame very soon we will see some kind of price rebound or steam against Bitcoin. And of course, if it happens, then probably the price of steam against the US dollar will rebound as well. So this is the price chart of steam against the USDT. Let's analyze the price chart of steam against the USDT as well. So this is the 1 day time frame. We know that steam has been in some kind of downtrend, because on the price chart we have this sequence of descending highs and descending lows. But recently we're in some kind of, I think, of possible consolidation, because it looks like the price chart of steam has been trading sideways, has been going sideways since the beginning of 2019. But let's see. I still think that if we apply the theory of technical analysis, we still the price of steam is still in a downtrend. But let's have a look at the broader picture. Let's switch to 1 month time frame, and once again we have this sequence of candlesticks, bearish candlesticks with descending local highs and descending local lows. So this is a bearish signal on 1 month time frame. But as I mentioned on the price chart of Bitcoin, the last few candlesticks on 1 month time frame, their bodies are getting smaller and smaller, so probably we will see some kind of price rebound in the near future. If we switch to 1 week chart, we still have this sequence of bearish candlesticks, mainly bearish candlesticks with descending local highs and descending local lows. So it means that on 1 week time frame, the bears still prevail over the bulls. But let's hope that the price of steam may rebound very soon, because if we switch to 1 day time frame, this is the descending channel. We've been since the beginning of, let's say, August, the price has been in the lower part of this descending channel, and probably the price may rebound from this lower line, because the lower line of this descending channel is considered to be a support line, and probably it would be better if I draw the price, the chart line or the lower line like this. So probably very soon we may see some kind of rebound. And the last thing I want to mention today is I personally think that in the near future, as I mentioned last week, the price of steam will start to fluctuate and will be quite volatile among the levels, the psychological levels of, let's say, 10 cents per one digital coin and 20 cents per one digital coin. So I think the price of steam will become very volatile among those psychological levels. So that's it for today. If you have some idea, please share your ideas under this video. Today is Tuesday. I wish you a wonderful day and hope to see you in my next video. It was me at CryptoSpark.